Yes, as was in the case in the spring, the fall lockdown is coming at the worst time of year for the MHSAA. Three state tournaments will observe the three-week pause. The swimming and diving finals were set for this coming weekend. Volleyball was also down to its last week. And on the gridiron, the eight-player tournament is down to its final 2 weeks, with the 11-player schools having 3 weeks left. MHSAA Executive Director Mark Yule says the organization will soon be releasing their plans to complete all fall sports in this calendar year.
What we're going to do is we're meeting with our board of directors on Wednesday this week. That's our 19-member board of school personnel, the representative council. And what our goals on Wednesday will be is to create updated schedules.
This will be interesting math, especially for 11-player football. If they're allowed to start practicing on December 9th and play on the weekends, that would put the state championship games on December 25th and 26th, better known as Christmas. While Yule admitted he felt the lockdown was coming, he did say last night's announcement was a curveball. But overall, he's proud that the data has shown that fall sports have been played safely.
You look at the percentages. In football, we've had 94% plus of our football schools being able to play each week. During our volleyball tournament, very similar stats of 94% plus were able to play. And then in our other sports, which were all outdoors in the fall, again, that's the one key difference in the fall versus winter. But we have an incredible amount of data that shows that sports can be done and it can be done safely.
Along with coming up with a plan to complete the fall, Yule and his staff on Wednesday will also be creating a plan to start the winter sports season. Scott Johnson, back to you.